I can still get the upper hand. Can't carry more. Going down fast.
Something up there?
Aloy, fancy seeing you all the way out here. Aren't you going to miss your battle?
There's still some time, and I had things left to do.
Lots of moving parts to you, aren't there? I like that. You're welcome here, though I can't make you as welcome as I'd like. We're being pressed by machines on one side, bandits on the other. So I've been trying to finish up this beauty, to settle our territory disputes. Could use your help.
What is this place, Petra?
The Free Heap. Free because we answer to no one but ourselves, the metal, and the dust storms. And the heaps back there, a scrapyard piled by Osirim past, from the leavings of the old ones. Breathe it in, get the smell in you.
Smoke and sweat.
Living in the trees has dulled your senses. I can taste five metals just in my spit.
So all this scrap was left by the ancients. Was it a battlefield?
Stockpile maybe, or a rubbish heap. Packed so tight it all fused together. Those old ones tossed away more than we'll ever know.
So you're a forge woman. You run the forge and the town too.
The town is the forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Ealdormen having their say. If we were back in the claim, Osirim land, 3 days argument, anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
Sounds infuriating.
Oh, it is. But we like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge Wife. How do you like the sound of that?
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
So you left your homeland and came here?
Went to Meridian. Everyone does. Joined the work gangs on the Great Elevator. We finished just as the Mad King got a taste for blood. So I spat and swore I'd find a place for everyone who stuck with me. We lived job to job until the war ended. Then we came upon this old Oseram camp. Long abandoned, metal piled up high. A place to start again. A place to leave my mark. When I was your age, I thought the lasting mark came from the hardest strike.
I suppose you know better now that you're an elder.
Trade secret.
This weapon you're working on, it's like the cannons back at Meridian.
Uh-huh. Was glad to get reacquainted with those guns. I'd been building this one from memory. In the hands as much as in the head. Like you. You craft your own ammunition, I can tell. Little scars on your fingertips. Making this beast, same principle, just bigger and louder.
This weapon you're working on, it's like the cannons back at Meridian.
Uh-huh. Was glad to get reacquainted with those guns. I'd been building this one from memory. In the hands as much as in the head. Like you. You craft your own ammunition, I can tell. Little scars on your fingertips. Making this beast, same principle, just bigger and louder.
But don't you want to know? To understand what it all meant?
Nah. Some delvers spend their whole lives trying to make sense of it. Not me. What it means is there's good smelting here. Yeah, don't need to understand a forest to chop down the trees for your arrows.
If you did, you'd know Ridgewood makes better shafts.
Careful, you'll scald your tongue with that fire. I don't pine for the old ones. They had their time. Their works are finished. All their inventions are under mountains now, rust on bones. My sisters and brothers of the Forge will make a new world.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
If I had right of rule,
well, we've got still surprised. You're leaving. Bandits have a good defense. Better spot all their sentries before I look for the power cells.
Oh, no!
Here we go. There, a power cell. The scrapes.
Can people get up there?
All this scrap dragged here from knows where and when.
Something up there? Got a live one!
Do it the hard way.
Try to run.
elevator. Power cell.
I give up. They're gone. Huh?
Okay, done. Now to get into the scrapper's run and find those weapon parts.
You'll get yours when the clan blows in. Town's good as torched.
Made that pile. Let me find something Petra can use. Fast. You're okay. back to Petra. We've been in the scrapyard long enough. Petra, I have the parts you wanted, but there are more bandits coming. The rest of their clan. They want to take the town.
Do they now? Hold this thing steady while I give it a voice. Then we'll let it talk terms for us. Now take it up and brace yourself. Don't press it against your hips, if you ever want to use those for...
all right, I got it. Heavy. All I can do to hold it up. Come on, Matt, if you're coming!
Run this forged dirt town red, boys!
Heh, manners!
We're under attack! I'm looking right at her!
So far. Room for improvement on the gun. No complaints about the gunner. Bring it down on him.
What? It's your bridge.
Bridges come and go. Shoot it down. It a little.
Good.
Now I'm no soldier, but I'd call that a rout.
Oh, my teeth hurt from all that.
That's interesting. Need a leather strap to bite down on, perhaps. We'll give those wretches a sky burial. That's fancy talk for leaving them out for the birds. More than they'd have done for us if this thing didn't work.
If it didn't work? It could have not worked?
It isn't finished. That's why we're testing it. Now, you had your Nora toys to fight with. Saying goes, you can only trust metal. But my trust was placed well in you. You're owed, Aloy, Machine Hunter. I won't forget it.
Neither will I, Petra. Whoa. Still feel the lightning snap in my hair.
Feel like home.